Welcome back, Jamers, to Hollow Knight, wherein last time we beat the big guy. I think he's called False Knight, and then after that we met the sorcerer, which gave us the soul ability, and then now we are in Green Path, and we have to follow Hornet, which is the taller looking knight. Oh, that's a start. Oh, we have to follow her and eventually beat her up. I know that sounds wrong, but sacrifices must be made. So last time we made a lot of progress, and I plan to do, I think, a new area each episode. So for if we reach a new area this episode, then that will be the end, I think. Anyways, just continue the game. Those who stray from the White King's Road shall face the law of On. Who's On? I don't know any Ons. Oops. Oh, I know I've said this a lot, but yes, I have played this part until the, I think it was the Central Hollowness. So I have explored quite a lot, especially this area. I just realized that in the last episode I haven't explored a lot, so I'm sorry about that. I plan to do more exploring in this episode though, so it should even out. And again, I'm not good at the game, so forgive me if I messed up a lot. Like that one. So, okay, yes, I can go. Ooh! I forgot about you. Come here. So I forgot about this little fella here, and I got hit. What? No, I should back away for now. See, I am already messing up a lot. No, I am not ready. I am still warming up. Yay. And I've already used up. No! That was my fault. I admit it, it was my fault. I am not ready to battle large enemies yet. So that's the one we have to follow. I think her name is Hornet. Well, I'm sure that her name is Hornet. Yes. I'll probably look it up while editing this video. And after fighting with her, that's the time where we will get the dash ability, and that would be a great help for us, because dashing is, I think, no, for me, dashing is a really big part of this game. Not just by traversing areas, but also fighting enemies. Oh, I have a lot of money. And based on my experience, having a lot of money in this game is not really that great, because if you die, you lose all that money until you retrieve it. But there are times where you die but you can't retrieve your money, so that's sad. Ooh, another bench. Yes, please. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Yes. Back to my favorite bench. Am I going the right way? I'm not sure. Ah, no! I pressed the wrong button again. So, I don't know where I came from. But I guess up is a way to go. This is the right way. Or if not, I guess that's okay. Oh, that's so dumb. I got hit again. Oh no, not you. So that dude is an enemy. Wait, I'll just read this first. The greater mind once dreamed of leaf and cast discovered soul in every bush and every vine. The mind of all reveals itself to us. So we are still have no idea who is on. Yes, shieldies. So before we go here, I think we should explore this way first, because that dude is an enemy and I wouldn't really like to fight him now, but I guess we have to. Oh well. I already know his attacks, so it should be fine. Hey! Yep. Oops, I got it again. So, I'm having a hard time to parry its attacks, because I know you can parry it, but I'm not really sure how. that took a lot of felt, and that is not the desired outcome of that, but I beat him, so I guess you win some, you lose some. We can refill the soul gauge anyways. It's fine. Where am I now? Will you see to refill the souls? Am I near her now? Oh, fell. Well, I think that's the right way, so I think we should explore. Because I haven't explored a lot in the last episode, so... Or... I think getting the dash is more ideal. So... We'll get the dash first, then... We'll explore more. Because having the dash is really helpful, especially in traversing the area. I think I'm in the right way. I hope I'm in the right way. Am I in the right way? Please tell me. More money. Don't mind if I do. No! I forgot about the falling spikes. Ooh, more money. I think I need a dash there. So we are going the wrong way. Got that. So we have to get the dash first. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way or not. Get the money. Oh! Aww. I keep making dumb mistakes. Oh, and this is bad because, I have to fight you. Nope, I shouldn't be hit by that. And I've already hit you a decent amount of times. No, I jumped too far. Hey! Let's heal for a bit, because... Hey, why you're not doing anything? I don't mind that you're not doing anything, but why? last time I fight you, you're so aggressive. I don't know why you're so calm now. But anyways, I beat you, so I don't mind.
Bakala, eh, man?
I should think for boys. Yeah, guess what? What do you think you're doing? You dare to come between me and my prey? Is it a habit of yours to screw about getting in the way of and causing bother? But I don't know what voice that is, but I'll just roll with it. No disguise. I am Zote the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again and you'll find out why they call my weapon Life Ender. Okay. You're rude. Poor guy that I just saved. You're pretty rude. That's something.
You don't mean this.
What? You're still bothering me for? I'm a knight. I'm not interested in your challenge games. I need my rest. Be gone. Rest I draw my nail. So, yeah, the swords in this game are called nails because they are bugs and they use nails as a weapon, I guess. Ah, no! Oh, that's not a good way to go. Ah, no. Two knights. I can't deal with two knights. Well, I can, but... Nah. I'll just leave it there, I guess. Well... No! And this is where I'll die! Yes! I mean, no! Yes, because I know that I'll die in that area. But no, because... I died. That was stupid of me. That was a stupid mistake. Now I have to go a long way again so I can retrieve all my belongings. I am sorry for anyone who's watching this. I am sucking a lot right now. I should practice fighting you actually. Oh, why? How did it hit me? Well, that's a waste. Shielded dudes, man. They're not my favorites. Some soul refills there. But good thing I don't have to fight the giant insect anymore. I guess that's one. It's one positive thing out of it. No, no, I am trapped. I am trapped. I need to escape. I forgot that there's two of them, so... Ooh. No! Hey, come back here. So how... No, I fell! I think I can go back up there. I forgot. Oh. Now I guess. No. I am trapped. Ah, I died again. Ooh. There's only one of them, I could do it, but there's two, so... Ooh. This shouldn't be hard, but I'm making it look hard. I am out of focus now, that's bad. But good thing though, I didn't lose my money. If I died before retrieving my belongings, that's bad, but fortunately, I managed to retrieve my belongings. So I didn't lose quite a lot there, but I have to travel again. I'll see you there, I guess. I'm busy, don't fight me. Back again in my doom spot. I think I should fight you first before I retrieve mine. So I've defeated one already, so it shouldn't be a problem anymore. And I got my mana back, so hey, stop spitting and fight with your sword, please. Better. And I have spent a lot of time there than expected because of my stupidity. Oh, why not? I've already beaten 3 or 3, so it should be. Oh, that's the parry. I hope I can do that again. Ah, no hits. Oh, you. Yeah. That's one of the reasons I should explore more, actually. Because I can get a lot of money each time I save one of the upgrade guys. So I should keep my eyes those guys. Ah! I forgot. I think we should. Oh yes, there's a station here. I think we should buy a compass so that we know where we are. Yes, should go here. And I think the area in the left side of this is the is where I fight Hornet. So this should be good. And I think I should go back to Dirtmouth so I can purchase a compass. Yes, please. Let's call Billy. Hey, Billy. What you have?
My, this place is much tension since the last summit. The greenery grows so well, the stations like to be like so quiet.
I didn't know what did I said there, but okay. So, dirt mount, yes. We should buy a compass. Ooh. Hello.
I never thought I'd see such a thing. The station is so pits. The building lay silent since before even my time. Oh, I've heard the tales of the glorious lines of rebel tunnels running all around through the kingdom. Not that I'll be traveling them, mind you. I'm quite content where I am.
Okay, Elderbag. See you, I guess. Oh, you're here too. You think you're stronger than me, huh?
Muma, doesn't it?
Come to buy him up, have you? It's really my husband you should be dealing with, but what a surprise, send it down below. I can't do a female voice, sadly. We'll pop back occasionally to deliver new maps for the store, but I do wish you'd spend a little more time up here. I have not much interest in retail myself. Well, let's see what's here for me to sell.
Bye for now.
So, this is the compass. It will pinpoint your location on your map, incredibly helpful for finding bearings on the quest. And we should check the other things as well. Oh, this is great too. Is it a equipment or is it just a pin? I guess so. Buy it. What should we buy? Oh, hot spring. Yes. But I already have the bench pins and that's more useful, so I guess I'll buy them in another time. And oh, if you want to update your map with new areas as you explore. I think we should buy this so we wouldn't have to buy any more maps every time we explore a new area. But the thing that I'm afraid of is that if the both of them is equipment, so this one of them is saints. Oh yes, good. I was afraid that I should equip both of them. So these are the charms. Yes, equip those charms. So that was worth it travel and a worth it purchase. And let's head back to Green Path and beat up Hornets. Or fight her. That's more better. Yes, let's rest here. And oh, that's really helpful. Now I could see all the benches in the area. Good thing I purchased that. And we haven't exactly seen the effect of the quill, but we'll see it eventually after we explore the new area. But for now, is this it? I think this is it. Yes, this is where we'll be fighting hornets. And yes, this is where we get the. Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the underground, stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you tried to do. I can't allow it.
Karama!
So, yeah, yes! I forgot your patterns. And yes, Edira! I have already forgotten your patterns, so this isn't a good progress. So when he shouts that Hecala thing, that means it'll be I've already forgotten your pattern, miss. Sorry, pooch. I should damage you while I can, actually. And I think I should preserve that soul so that I can, so that I can heal. Yo. Ooh, that's not good. No, I think I'll die here, but I'll try my best. No, it's not healing. That's not good. So I screwed up and I forgot all of her patterns. So I wasn't able to fight her properly, but it's all coming back to me now. And this may take a while. Let's trap in and good thing the soul spawns there, not in the actual arena. I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much because I am really focusing right now. No! No! Nope, that's my bad. I've already seen her. Yes! No! Heal, heal, heal! While you have the time to heal. Heal again. No! I think we'll be in this area for a while. Man, I keep forgetting all of her attacks. And I don't have a strategy on how to defeat her. I'm just going with my guts. But apparently that's not working, so. Ooh, that's not good. I got hit by that. Oh, let's not be greedy. No! I just said let's not be greedy. Why are you backing up? You shouldn't be backing up. Yes, show your sword. No! I misjudge. No, again! No! I should be careful, I should be careful! Yes, throw your sword while I heal. This isn't what I was expecting, but I guess. To that. I got hit! Dumb. No, another dumb mistake. No! Why? Ah, no! I kept messing up. And I mess up again. Yes, heal. Yes, heal while she did that. No. Heal while she did that. That was a waste of heal. But who cares? Show your sword again. No, why did you jump? No, why did I jump? Heal, why she did that? Heal again. No, I got hit. I knew that. I also knew that. Yes! That was a close one. My small baby heart. I thought I was going to mess that up. Yes, the Mothwing cloak. Press K to dash forwards, use the cloak to dash quickly along the ground or through the air. Yes, we can. Oops.
What it takes to break the seals? They cannot be undone. They must be undone. Let us slip through the shadow and enter the darkness and rest in peace.
What? Man. The art style is really... it's really amazing. Yeah, see that? That's the dash. Finally, we can use the dash if we are not dumb. We can use the dash properly. Why can't I reach that? Oh yes, I have to dash. And this is where we will die, if I'm not careful. is this a bench? Please tell me this is a bench. Please tell me this is a bench. Please. Let there be bench. Yes, it's this area. Sweet bench. So this is the Lake of Un, and our map is more detailed now, and we can see the area that we haven't explored yet. Should I keep going? I think it will. I guess we should go. We can go a little longer. Oh, hello there. Seems very portrayed far from the past. I can hardly believe those dusty old highways led to such a lush and lively place. This building suggests some form of worship, though its silhouette has clearly been long forgotten. Doubles equally well for a moment's respite. and you again. At first I thought you were a good guy, but good thing this is my second time playing this part. Oh! Am I wasting my shots? I took a lot of damage there, as I always do, because I'm not good at the game. Oh, we can't travel there, so we have to head back and explore a new area. I also forgot that I had to dash. Apologies. We should explore the new area now. Now that we have this ability. Ugh. And where are we supposed to go? Is it here? I guess this is where we're supposed to be going. Is it down here or where is it again? I forgot. Sorry, but I don't have time for you now. I have some exploring to do. Is this near me? I think this is it. This is where we need the dash. Why do I keep messing up? Focus me. You shouldn't be taking damage from this little guys. And I fell again. Stupid me. No! Why do I suck? Huh? Why is it that I'm sucking too hard in this game? Yes, this is where if I can stop getting hit by them, that would be nice. No! Ugh. I am sucking a lot of these from this game. Stop it, maybe good at the game. I should be good at this game. I have played it 2 times. Yeah, again. I have played this part already, so I shouldn't be sucking too hard. What's in this chest? Ooh. No. No! No! I'm not prepared for this. If I stay right here? No, that would be a bad idea if I stayed right here. If I stayed right... Can you give me one of those Rolly friends again? And this is where I will die! Yes, this is... That's where I'll die, yes, for sure. Because of my dumbness, and I forgot that there's a bench near there, so my dumb juice is just overflowing in this episode. Again, second attempt. Let's see if the dumb juice has left my body and eventually beats the exact area. Well, I guess the dumb juice hasn't left my body yet. So let's just use all the dumb juice until it's gone. Oh! What's the thing that I'll be getting here again? I forgot. Why? Oh! The other one doesn't respond anymore. Good. Die! No, not me, him. It's not okay for me to die like this. Oh, yes. It's a really great charm. It basically shields me if I am regenerating or using my soul ability. Oh, good thing I went there anyways. Let's see. Protect it so it's better with a hard shell while focusing, so yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Good thing it's not a waste going there. It's like this. I think that we should be going another way, I guess. Am I going the right way, or I'm just being dumb like I always do? Is this the right way? Hello? Oh yes, I think this is the right way because the enemies have, well, not changed entirely, but some of them do, like this one. Die, please. Should inspect the area. Oh. I want to get that money over there, so I have to go back. Oh, good thing I saw you there. Yes, more money. Yes, please. So far, so good. Minus all the dying that just happened earlier. Yes. Oh, I didn't see you or hurt you. Whoa! Can I kill you? Oh, sure. Can kill them. Spikes. This is not looking good. I told you. As long as I suck at the game, I'll be getting dumb damages. I haven't explored this area before. Where's this area? Yes. Good job, me. What? From moss and leaf our life is drawn, while it grows upon the path we shall never wilt. I don't understand what is that all about? Ooh, spikies. Yes, this is the same area that I have. So the way out is back at the area that I was before. I think this is the. I hope this is the right way. Oh, it looks like the right way. I can kill you now, finally. Or not. I keep getting dumb damages. I don't know where I am anymore. Can someone please tell me where I am? Hello? Can you tell me where I am? Hello? They're all dead. Oh my god. Hello? Can you tell me where I am? Oh. Oh, stinky. Oh, another stinky. I keep messing up the things that I shouldn't be messing up. This the way. Can someone tell me, please? Is that the right way? No, you're not from this area. Who are you? Yeah, you are from this area. But those guys aren't. Ooh. Is there a bench nearby? I think there's a bench nearby. Whoa. There's a bench there. Should I keep going or should I save first? I think we should. I already forgot where I died, so. Should I'm not really sure. Dumb me as always. Why do I keep getting hit? Am I exploring the right way? Is this the right way? I also didn't really know. I'm not really sure if I'm going the right way or not. Actually, where I am. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, I think I should be going down. I should say first because there's a bench nearby. If I could just reach the bench, that would be nice. Ooh, yes, Benchy. The map is updated again. I love me some Benchy. I think we are in the right way. So the way is not there. I need to find something to spend my money on. Again, don't be so greedy, me, because greed will lead to bad things. Such as that. Can you? Yes, I died. Ooh, smallest brain. I kept on dying, even though I shouldn't die there, but I died anyways. Because I'm dumb and I don't really know what I'm doing. Are you there? Yes, and I died. But I got myself back. That's a nice situation, I guess. I don't really know anymore. I got hit again, which is not nice. My dumb juice are still overflowing. Ooh. I guess they'll just keep. Oh. Did I met him here before?
Oh, sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up towards Storm Newport and purchase some of this area available now for an excellent price.
So I didn't meet him here, or did I? I just didn't remember. But anyways, whoop. Oh, I am lost and afraid. Well, not really. I avoided it, but still going there anyways. Yeah. I don't know where to go.
Fearless animal hunter like me, do you feel the urge inside to stalk, to kill, to understand? Then take it, my journal. It will lead you on first attacks may seem difficult to discern, but a learned hunter will come to understand its roots. Venture that absurd silent and slay its beast. Prove yourself worthy to bear the mark of thunder.
Ooh. I'm not so bad after all. So this is like an encyclopedia? Oh yes, this is like the encyclopedia. This is called the what? I can't read it now because my recording timer is about to end. I crawled. I didn't see it's written on the left. Crawly, timid scavengers that crawl through the caverns looking for food, dull and pathetic, hardly worth killing. This is a Benchfly King. I defeated this earlier. The Zero Tick Tick, a speed hunter. Are all the enemies in here, or is it just the ones that I have defeated? Oh yes, now False Knight, all the things that I have defeated, and Hornet. Still worth it. I didn't discover that before. Sneeze, what sneeze? Not today, sir. Why do I keep doing that? Apparently, I can't reach it now. I think I need another thing for that. Yes, please. I need some healies. Oh yes, this is where I should go. I remember now. Because of the speedy things. Oh yes, here it is. Oh, we have to fight a mini boss. Don't worry, I have fought this before, and actually, the first time I fought this, I didn't know that I can strike downwards like that, and I kept on dying until I eventually learned that I can hit this thing, that I can slash downwards, so it's not a problem anymore. Except if I am down, then I will be taking damage. But it should. Oh! My dumb juice is kicking in again. Whoa! Another of those dumb juice. I should focus on the fight. Again, I should focus on the fight. Yes, I should focus on the fight. I shouldn't save. This is a wrong idea. I should have saved. Are you jumping? Yes, you're jumping. I should be careful because I didn't save the game. I think I should save for now. No, we'll continue this fight. I believe in myself, I can. No! Whoa! I can do this, I believe in myself. I just need something to. Why do I keep falling? I died from the little. That's so dumb. I have to go all the way there again. Why do I keep being dumb like that? That should be easy, but why do I always make things hard for myself? Oh, I'm back and don't mind the damage, I was just busy being done. I think I can defeat him now, I'll just have to. Whoa. That's a great hit. Well, that's not a great hit. Heal. Just focus on beating the guy and focus on healing later. This guy isn't really hard at all, I am just dumb. Like that, see? See me being dumb? Yes, that's me being dumb. I forgot how many hits you have to take before you can finally die. I hope you die soon, because I think I'll die again if I don't defeat you now. Yes, sir. Heal. Just focus on healing and fighting. Ah, yes, double hit. I also didn't equip my charms, I only remember it now. I'm just really dumb. I forgot I have the armadillo charm. Why did I just remember it now? Ooh, the damn juice is strong today, my friends. I'll just go equip it now. Yes. Baldur Shell, yes. So I can protect myself now while healing. And I'm gonna end this episode here for now because it's taking a long time. And I think we've done a lot in this episode. We have beaten Hornet and the mini boss called. Actually, let's check what that thing is called. Yes, Massive Moss Charger. So we defeated the mini boss and a boss today, but unfortunately we aren't able to discover a new area, but that's still progress. We managed to get the dash, which is a great help. Oh, that's all for now. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode. Bye bye. Thank you.